So now let's change the direct current power supply by an alternating current power supply. Lamp is now off. Now the lamp is on and it will stay on. How come? I have to change this to alternating current, and as you can see, it's using now somehow 50 milliamperes. I could even try what will happen if I disconnect capacity and just switch it directly. Same amount, nothing changed.